baby, baby.
But tonight, I'd risk it all.
Baby, baby.
Arching your back.
Hey guys! It's your girl Lola, aka Blazing Baby Lola.
You already know, it's your boy Nolan, aka Supreme is the Dream.
And today, we're going to be doing the famous One Chip Challenge by Pocky. And I am so scared to do this challenge.
Wait, hold up. So you're saying we're only doing one chip?
Yes, Nolan.
I told Mommy to buy all these hot chips.
Are you dumb?
Say, Mommy.
Before we start this challenge, let's talk about a couple facts about this one chip.
Nolan? This chip is made out of the Carolina Reaper chip. And the Carolina Reaper chip is the hottest pepper in the world.
Yes, this chip is literally 1,596,300 Scoville units, which means this chip is one of the hottest chips on the Scoville unit. Let's explain what's on this one chip box. So it looks like this, and basically it's just a red coffin because it's death. This one chip is gonna literally kill our throat. And then explain what's inside.
So inside, it has a little thing. I think it's like a sticker, and it says, "I've been to hell and back."
Then we also have a couple stickers here that are a little different. We also have a tattoo, and we have some other stick-on challenges, and we also have a really cool sweat headband.
Yeah,
and it
really
says hashtag One Chip Challenge.
See?
So make sure you guys share this video and use the hashtag One Chip Challenge. Then it also explains the directions on the back and their social medias. It also explains the things that you guys can use to help with the heat, because this chip literally burns your taste buds. So you can either use ice cream, you can use some milk that we have here.
But how about instead we get cookies?
No. Really? No. Really? Okay, guys, let's get started with this one chip challenge.
No, I can't do it.
I'm gonna do the challenge now. I'm so scared. My heart is beating and I'm literally already sweating.
Whoever drinks the milk first loses. And they have to clean the kitchen afterwards.
Oh, Lord.
Even though that's your job, but.
Okay, so comment below if you guys think I'm gonna win or Nolan's gonna win, because I'm so terrified. Let's open it.
Okay, ready?
All right. Oh, I'm so scared.
I accidentally already opened it, so.
It got in the milk. It looks like a Dorito.
Why would you do that, dum-dum? And it got, we're switching milk.
Count of three.
No, I can't do this. Okay, ready? Cheers.
Okay, count.
Oh, I got my eye! I'm good.
Okay, count.
Five. Four.
Wait. Hold up. This is not getting on my skin and irritating my skin, so come on.
Yeah, homie. Okay. Three.
I'm scared.
Two.
One.
You really thought I was gonna